As we get ready for the seventh and final game of the Stanley Cup Finals, you can feel the electricity of the air, and there's no question, it just sends a chill up your spine, Paul.
That's a fact, Mike. And to make things even more exciting, the Vice President of the United States is here this evening.
Don't leave your seats.
Doesn't look too good.
911 emergency services.
I'm calling you from the Civic Arena.
The Vice President is being held hostage in the owner's box. And they've got my daughter, too.
What is your objective?
$1,700,000,000.
We're still evaluating the situation.
They want money. A lot of it. Give it to them.
Do not try any kind of rescue. Do you understand me?
If you're not going to pay, say so. I'll get my daughter.
When the game ends, everyone in this box and in this arena will die by explosion, fire, and panic.
Tonight, 17,000 hockey fans have been taken hostage.
Enough bombs have been planted in this building to stop all the clocks in the hemisphere.
But only one of them knows it.
I'm going to try to stop you.
I know where the bombs are, so I know where you're going.
Then come and get me.
We are going to do this by the numbers.
What number was that?
Now he has more to lose than anyone.
I said, no vehicles on the grounds, no helicopters in the air. What part of that did you not understand?
Jean-Claude Van Damme. Powers boost. Sudden death.